Na 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 we. Na 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 we. Na 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 we.
He likes playing soccer, football.
Playing soccer? Do you need more soccer balls here?
Yeah, he wants more soccer balls.
Rwanda, Rwanda, yeah, Rwanda, 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 yeah, yeah. These are the cries of the children. Everybody out there hear our cries. Yeah. Heaven's cry. Jesus cry.
So this is the oldest soccer stadium in Rwanda.
Right.
It was built by the Belgian mining company that was here in this village starting around 1930. They built it not long after they got here and started playing. And at first it was mostly the Belgian, you know, the guys working for the mining company here. But then like the locals kind of got interested, got involved and started to become better. Like by, you know, 1950s, 1960s, it was mostly the local Rwandans who were playing here on this field. In 1970, the National League began here. And the team that was from here was far and away, like right off the bat, was a dynasty. For the first 4 years they played in the league, they won every single game. They went undefeated for 4 years.
Wow.
Until finally the commission just said, like, look, you guys, your games don't count anymore. We're going to continue to schedule you in with the other teams.
Right.
But it just doesn't count anymore. You guys are way too good. So they were literally like just a, I mean, they were the definition of a dynasty. Until 1980 when the mining company that was here was asked to leave. And they pulled out all the resources. Like at that point, you know, there was funding coming in from Belgium. From a team that played there called the Standard. So all that funding stopped, they took the balls, the equipment, everything with them, and within like months, the team here that was like, you know, national heroes, icons, went back to subsistence farming. And so, you know, within a year, it was just like a distant memory that there had ever been like a huge soccer lifestyle here.
Good? Yeah?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Lord, did you hear us calling you?
There's a reaction from your soccer ball. Imagine you built up a stadium.